the line. And 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match 45 here. Robo Sapiens go and they grab a note there from the wing, while 1189, the gearheads, they grab one from the center line. 9609 tries to grab one from the center line. They miss. 1189. These centerline notes seem to be a little sticky today because they were not picked up. They got one of them during that autonomous phase. 5 notes each in that auto period. Blue Alliance takes a 1-point lead. 4779. Robo Sapiens from Cardinal Mooney Catholic College Prep placing notes into the red amplifier. Red is cooperated. Blue is cooperated. Red is ready to amplify their next shots. Let's see what happens here. 6429, they're lining up. Oh, they're going over to their amplifier. Little interesting there. 449, 4779, they shoot, but it bounces right back out. Red Alliance, they were able to get one note in to the speaker during that amplification period. Not sure if there was some miscommunication there, but the amplifier was already loaded up and they were trying to place a third note back into that amplifier. Much better to shoot into the speaker and amplify that. 9609 Paradox, our rookie team from Mumbai, India, over by the blue subwoofer. Getting awfully close there to 1189 in their protected zone. 9609 now going over to the amplifier for blue. Blue has one note in their amplifier. 9609 places a second one in there. Blue is now ready to amplify their next several shots. 6919, the Commodores from Albany, Georgia, they're shuttling the notes over to 9609. 4779 says, I'll just pick that one up. A note that was passed by a blue robot, picked up by a red. 98-57, red has a lead right now. 20 seconds to go. Human players now throwing those high notes. Ten seconds remaining. Robots heading towards the chains. 3, 2, 1. Last minute shot there by the Blue Alliance into an unamplified speaker. Red Alliance has 111-103. 37 penalty points assessed against the Red Alliance, but the Red Alliance still won. They got 93 speaker points versus the 54 speaker points for the Blue Alliance.